So today we're gonna show off four theme parks. One of my cousins and two of my brothers and I. First, start off with one of my brothers, the oldest one.
Look, Nico, okay, look at the this theme is park. My theme park. So basically, I kept the same thing we had, and I kind of just remodeled it. The space rings. I have the teacups, I ain't never deleted that. Then I have this Bio Star. The easy rides first. I have the drop tower. Now we got my first roller coaster. It's not that good, but for my first, but it's just the beginning. Now we come over, it's just a design that I made. Kinda bored. And they have this observation tower. I made it because I had no other rights to build. Then I made this, I forgot the name, like the jet. And I just wanted to make some more water rides, so I made this swan ride. It's good. And over there is my newest roller coaster. It's very big, got a bunch of flips, and I like it. And I got another kind of water ride. Also got that mouse coaster, and I don't know what's over there. Oh, that. No one cares about that. Then I also have the Spirit Halloween. I'm gonna go inside so you guys can see. I just open it so that people can come inside. It's not that bright. I need to finish lights. So I sit with my theme park. I hand it over to my brother to see his theme park. Cousin, he has a big theme park. You just have to leave him going back. Unless you want to, you want to show his theme park? He has the best theme park. I guess we'll just go to my brother's theme park. Okay, it's loading. His theme park's very good.
So this is the front. If we turn to the right, there's these grass walls. There's some little palm trees. The first one over here is this one. It spins when you're on the ride. And then this one, it goes in loop-de-loops like this.
Nico, show your best theme parks. Or your best rides. There's a drop tower.
There's a drop tower over here.
Thanks.
And then there's a mouse coaster.
He has a giant roller coaster, I just realized.
I'm really good at me.
Yeah. He also has a Spirit Halloween, it's smaller than mine, and
I have a water light over here. I have two giant lights. If you want me to show them.
He basically has the same lights as me, so let's go over to my cousin. I know, I just want to answer. His theme park, my cousin, is the best. He has a bunch of rides, I can't show them all. He has this Seven Dwarf ride, that's cool.
He has a second floor. Okay.
And he has a bunch of rides.
He has the biggest spirit Halloween out of all of us.
He has a spirit Halloween, I'll show it. He has some of these rides, I don't know why, I don't know what they are. I've seen a bunch of people have it. Okay, let's go to a spare Halloween.
There's a car, like a truck
right there. This spare Halloween is kind of like mine.
Look at this. There's a costume over here.
Yeah, let's just go back.
He has the best one.
He
has the best
Halloween. Anyways, let's go here. He also has some other rides I don't have. Kind of cool.
Oh,
I forgot about this last ride. Pretty sure it's here. I don't know what this is.
It's a roller coaster.
It's a roller coaster. Okay. Yeah, I have this one. Okay. So let's go to the last park. It's the worst park of them all, but it's still good.
All of us have
the
spirit Halloween. And it's our little brother.
Yeah, this is a small, but spirit Halloween is probably the biggest of them all. So, I'll just hand it off to him, just show it. I thought your first ride was the teacups. Okay, start. He doesn't have that much stuff, but let's just go inside his main thing, his spirit Halloween. Let's go to his spirit Halloween.
It's not done.
It's not done, but it's still good.
Still working on it.
It's done, but it just doesn't have a roof. And that wall, yeah. So that's all our theme parks. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.